Snow didn't have a significant impact on the drought. Businesses in the mountains are hoping that they'll benefit. KCRA3's Kevin Oliver's live for us in Boreal right now with how people are already enjoying all that new snow up there, Kevin.
They sure are, Gulston and Edie. In fact, if you take a look behind me, you can see the lights are on for nighttime skiing. There's a few people on the lifts up there. We just got a dusting of snow here a short time ago, and the clouds are coming in on the top of the mountaintops here. They would have liked to see a foot or more of snow here, but they'll take every inch they can get.
You okay?
Sharia Mitchell brought her 15-month-old son Rylan up to the Sierra to experience snow for the first time in his life.
He can't really pick it up because of the mittens we bought him, but he's enjoying it. He's running around. He's like a little snowplow. His feet are getting all caught up on the snow. He's pushing it around.
While many are grateful for the first fresh snow in weeks, it only seemed to stick at the higher elevations of the pass. That meant smooth sailing for drivers, but a longer trip for the Mitchells, who just wanted a taste of it.
We were looking for a little shorter ride today, but we didn't mind driving a little further to get to it.
At the Soda Springs Ski Lodge, for the first time since early December, the parking lot needed to be plowed. Many of the ski runs still aren't open here, and with water in such high demand, workers say they will use the snow from the parking lot to build up the snow base on the mountainside. Plow operator Dave Hampton was making repairs after a full morning of work clearing snow from driveways and walkways. He was happy to finally be back at work.
And it was like, how do you plow snow? So many words. But it's nice to be back in the saddle again.
And then there were those people who couldn't wait 1 minute to get back into the snow on the slopes, jumping at the bit to try out the first fresh powder of 2014.
Absolutely. All season. We've been on man-made snow for most of the season, so this is our first run of nature. Can't wait to get in it.
Now, some resort operators say this coming weekend, because of this new fresh powder, could be one of their busiest weekends of the year, never mind the holidays that have already come and gone. Now, coming up tonight at 6, we'll tell you why some snow resort operators, ski resort operators, were holding their breath last night when this first snowstorm came in. Reporting live from Boreal, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.